Are you looking for an amazing activity? Hi, I'm Matt with TTPM, and today I'm designing, creating, and getting lost in a design your own marble maze from Seedling. Seedling is well known for their creative spin on do-it-yourself and design your own crafts. They are great at taking classics and letting the consumer get in on the creative process. The marble maze is no exception. To be honest, my first reaction was, who wants to build a maze? Let me just play with one that someone else built. But once I got started, I couldn't help but get excited to see how my maze would play out. The Design Your Own Marble Maze is intended for ages 8 and up and comes with a wooden marble maze, 45 wooden maze wall blocks, 5 reusable paper grids, maze wall adhesive stickers, start and end stickers, 3 marbles, and instructions. There's also an app and virtual reality element, but more on that in a moment. Let's build our maze. The first part of building your maze is to lay down a paper grid and pop out some of the holes or traps for the marbles to fall into. Next, place your start and end stickers. Then the real strategy, creativity, and fun begins. Design your maze by placing the wall blocks along the path. There are 3 different size walls, and they are fixed by using the adhesive stickers. Once you have built your maze, grab some marbles and start your navigation. The maze board is controlled by using horizontal and vertical knobs. The maze took me about an hour to design and build. I do wish the instructions were a little clearer and that the stickers were a little easier to peel and stick. I would have also liked a few tips when designing my maze, but just like life, sometimes the best way to learn is by being thrown into the middle of the maze and figuring how to get out. I feel like my first attempt at designing my own maze created something a bit simpler than I would have liked. But the good news is that the paper grids are reusable, and the next time I promise my maze will be more challenging. As mentioned, the Design Your Own Marble Maze can be used with an app and a bonus virtual reality viewer that lets you step inside your maze, customize it, and share with friends. For more on that, please check out the written review. If all you're interested in is playing with a marble maze, there are many options on the market. But if you're looking to design your own, look no further. For where to buy and current prices, find us at TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.